This is the OneMo backpack, and it's probably the best camera and multi-purpose backpack that was released this year, and shows that premium backpacks should not necessarily cost a lot. Manufactured by PGY Tech, a company that very closely follows the trends around brands such as DJI, GoPro, and many others, and is close to photographers and videographers. With this backpack, they seem to make a point, and this early testing unit has suddenly become the backpack I carry with me almost everywhere. Yes, this looks ridiculous and is sometimes turning into a nightmare. You need to take your camera, your few favorite lenses, your action camera, the drone, some filters, some wipes, a charger, another charger, a portable microphone, maybe a gimbal. Often each one of them has its own carrying case, and if you have to be carrying everything together, it looks ridiculously a lot and it's heavy, and you constantly open different bags and search for equipment that you need, annoying and often ineffective. The OneMo backpack is close to perfection and is probably the right solution if you often look like this. At the time making the video, the OneMo backpack with this drone extension, which is called the pouch, is being crowdfunded with Kickstarter, and the combination of the backpack and the built-in pouch is only $109. So instead of talking about theory, let's take a look at how this space is utilized and how it may be used. The main compartment is 25 liters and makes the backpack not too big, but definitely not small. The main zipper opens the back from within the backside. And thing is that everything you see inside is modular, can be partitioned into the way you like it and prefer it. What you believe might be useful for a travel today can be changed for the business meeting you have tomorrow, and then you can create a third layout for the vacation you plan later on. There are two major leading points though. On the top and the bottom right hand side you have a quick access panel, and you can open the zipper, and there's quick access to the internal compartments without having to entirely take the backpack down. This is unbelievably convenient and saves so much time. Like, you have a back door to your most needed accessories. So when you're planning how to distribute the devices on the inside, make sure to first decide which are the items that you might take out with priority. Apparently for a camera backpack, PGY Tech have planned to let you quickly take out your main camera, simply unzip, get the camera, shoot, bring back, and you're done. Same with the drone. And it's great that this pouch works so well. Reminds me of the pouches that DJI gave with some of their Flymore combos, and this one is perfect fit for the backpack. Even the larger Mavic 2 Pro can fit inside with a spare battery and controller. The Mavic Air is anyway small, I don't even remove the controller sticks, and there's enough space left for other things to add, like cables, filters, props, and so on. It's actually been the first time in my life where I was taking the drone out, quickly putting the carrying case together and leaving my takeoff position with the backpack, and literally nothing else to carry by hand. If by chance the space inside this pouch is not enough, don't worry, there's a magic zipper which adds 3/4 to the original space. The internal distribution is entirely up to your imagination and creativity, and you have a number of partitions to count on. Each one of these fits pretty well and could be somewhat flexible, and of course, on the back side, there's the big pocket for a laptop, or a laptop plus a tablet plus an e-reader, whatever you can put in. Should you need more space, do this. There are another 5 liters of expandable storage for a gimbal, a jacket, or whatever else you need. I love the side pockets. Besides the quick release, the top one has magnetic protection, so it's good for keeping a credit and debit card. The bottom one can store batteries, and you even have indicator about the battery status. Never ever get an empty battery out again. For carrying, the OneMo has you covered too. Backpack mode, very convenient. The pouch may turn into a belt bag or a sling. And there's the handbag mode, and in time I realize it's a perfect surface to place your gimbal onto or to use instead of launch pad for your drone. On the outside, space for bottle or other gadgets. I often use that for action cameras and small tripods. There's an easy way to attach and carry a larger tripod, and also straps which let you hook additional bulky objects. I guess it would be too much to say that the backpack has no limits, but you get quite a lot of freedom and room for experiments. Build quality is also superb, it's built to last. Main materials are polyester and polyurethane, and while it is too early to say how it performs in the long run, it definitely looks and feels amazing. Waterproof, shockproof, and equipment protective. There even is an additional rain cover in case of a storm. I'm showing you the so-called olivine camo, which is a little darker than what I've expected, and definitely everything about this backpack makes good sense. Even the zippers have a different design, so that you can figure out which compartment you're opening simply by touching. So many different pockets and compartments and ideas, they're everywhere. Literally hard to find a component which won't come up with a hidden feature. And that's the one more backpack in reality, like from the top, from the right side, and from the other right side, or whatever it's called. I think it looks great, it feels great, very comfortable. Like at the moment, I'm not carrying too much of gear, and it feels rather lightweight. Thing is, if you have a full frame camera and a few high quality lenses, 25 liters of space could convert into a really heavy backpack. But that's the life of the photographer and the videographer. To all the great features, I can point to one slight disadvantage. I'm actually short on those little partitioners. If you were closely watching the video, you've probably noticed that I used two gray ones, which belong to my older camera backpack. Other than that, it's great. It's totally a backpack I can recommend with confidence. The other great thing is that it is fully compliant, supported for a cabin backpack from most of the airlines. So you wouldn't have any troubles when you're traveling with this backpack. And with that, my job here is done. It was really cool to be one of the first testers of the One More Backpack by PGY Tech. And if you think I've done a good job, make sure to use this magic trio of the like, subscribe, and share so that the content reaches more people. My name is Michael. It's been a delight to have you here in the last few minutes. And I very much hope to see you soon. Have a good day. Bye.